that's deer fucking heads.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Fucking, you know, rat crawling over my feet as I'm reading that.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Okay, so I already got the fucking right. Oh.
Should have seen that coming.
I will end you, rats!
What is this place?
Is that a triple
holding
trap?
Cells.
It's not. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, bats. I'm like, what the fuck is that sound? I saw a light. Okay, there we go. I was like, what? There's a lot of just dead bodies here. Reinforced knife. Okay, so I'm kind of glad it doesn't do the whole take you into a menu to observe this thing. Okay. Does that mean just this area? Okay. Is there more here? Or were they like all back there? I'm interested to go back. See if there's more of those things. That was the start of the challenge. I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time trying to search for that thing. Just wanted to come back and look. Alright. That was coming, still scared me a little bit. This is a nightmare in here. Kid. Oh my God.
Find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Okay, so that's the way back, which means I'm gonna get reinforced knife. Okay. I thought the ground was gonna collapse. I tried to jump. I didn't realize you could cut this, and I thought I was gonna be able to jump. Oh! Ho, ho, ho. That was like inches from the face. That's a fucking
Jonah,
pyramid. Just...
I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, that's not good.
Lara,
what was that?
Blasting their way in.
Oh.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. That can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Ah! I'll need to find a way to get to the other side. Have to raise that bell somehow.
Onto that without rolling off. Okay. Oh, motherfucker. See that. I'm gonna remember it. No, I need to. Okay. Okay, so I missed a survival cache back there. I missed a document and a treasure over there. Okay. At some point. Uno más.
A way to destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Definitely did not know that I was supposed to do that. Oh, okay, it's not a track, it's just to spin it. I feel like I gotta rope this. Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Maya belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. Found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. And shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Fucked up.
What have I done? Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yeah.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Get to the water pump right now.
Okay, let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Damn!
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us.
What? Taking a look.
I hate this backward fucking country. Can't build anything that works.
Shit. What?
Objects.
dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police bay. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Bjorn and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Almost loaded. Copy that.
Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of it.
Here are the reinforcements. We can't hold this gate alone.
What do you figure caused it?
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Moving to next grid.
The storm is coming in quick.
This country is nothing but mud.
Load it up.
Something suspicious here.
Likely some animal.
Copy that. Turn to control.
Every time I come to Mexico.
Something's up.
Checking now.
Got it. That's the
weather's tonight.
Status. Going to next grid.
Nothing here.
Ooh.
Visual confirmed.
Fucking snipe McGee.
Engage. Dingus wants her alive. She's killing our people. Fuck. Copy that. Target sighted.
Oh, I got a fucking machine gun.
Shit, there's more of them.
I really like how the guns feel right now. They feel exceptionally better.
This isn't the way I hope we meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
To me now. Stop it before it consumes us all.
My God, they're definitely telling us like we killed.
Thank you.
toward grabbing the fucking the light.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city.
Flip-flops taking charge.
We're gonna help these people.
I like it.
And then we'll find this plan.
It was what, a flood, a storm, an earthquake, and then a volcanic eruption?